A feeding tube, also known as a gastrostomy or G-tube, is used to deliver nutrition to patients who are unable to take food by mouth. A tube is inserted into the stomach, allowing food to bypass the mouth and throat. Examples of individuals who may require a feeding tube include head and neck cancer patients and infants who can't consume enough nutrition by mouth. Food in the form of liquid supplements is delivered to the stomach through gastrostomy or G-tubes to patients that can't consume enough nutrition by mouth. The supplements frequently come as a thick liquid. After the food is delivered to the stomach, it is important to flush out the tube with water. Medications can also be delivered through the G-tube as liquids or pills. However, the pills may need to be crushed. Again, it is important to flush the G-tube thoroughly to make sure that all of the medication is delivered. For additional information on the proper use of gastrostomy or G-tubes, please speak with your healthcare provider.